can smell spices. When I smell spices, I can smell macalara.
Guys, and welcome to today's vlog. I finally fixed my canoe. Yeah, that one. Just give me one of them. Are you going to Rarua Vibaya? Don't Rarua Vibaya. So, we're on our way to Shoshos. People are over here. Everyone's in a heating. Hey, baby.
Hi.
Mm-hmm.
Doing the daddy thing.
Doing the daddy thing.
Doing the daddy of the year, man. You know what I'm saying? Don't make me look bad, babe.
I didn't know.
I put it in the car.
I know, just put it here and then the other one, take it back. Yeah, so I decided I'm just going to vlog. Not that I've planned anything, but because we're going to Shoshos and all the time we go to Shoshos, there's always like some funniness or some craziness going on. Also, we are going with, or rather we're going to meet Akinadi over there. So I know it's just going to be interesting. Today we did gold. I don't know, it doesn't look like it, but I've done gold. What?
Mm-mm.
What did you say?
Nathan.
If you want to talk to me direct. Don't go through the corners. So I did gold. Yeah, because I hadn't done anything with my hair. I love all my wigs. I feel like I'm going to do it. And yeah, so and then on my lips, I did a pink. You know those lip peeling things? And then I've just done Kidogo gloss on top just because I didn't want... anything like extra, so it's not actually gloss that's pink, it's just clear gloss and then the pink lip tint underneath. So yeah, we're preparing to go. I'm doing some chapo mayai rolls. I don't know what they're called. I am very sure they have a name, but do I know? Nope. And some tea, and then afterwards we're heading out. So see you guys in a bit.
Can you close the windows? Did you open them a bug?
Daddy, look.
Come, bugs come here.
What is that?
Caterpillar.
Oh, horror! Nemwega.
Imagine kupata ya kitu ndani ya gari.
Well,
I've gone to the pigs.
Shunia, baby. Are we season? Should we season the logos?
Come.
friend. Ah. Yeah, happy baby.
Uh-huh. Look what? Look what's gang. Where? Watu wa Nairobi wakikuja kwa shamba, eh? Ati wanatumia mti badala ya kupanda mti. Ninyi watu wa Nairobi? Nairobi. Watu wa Nairobi.
Nairobi.
Wa Nairobi. Eh. 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 We are in the stage of
Tuvijana.
Na zile za job?
That is classified.
Yeah. Taste test. Ziko tamu, ziko na ka kauchachu kidogo. Fanya ile kitu.
Ah, mimi nachezea hapa leo hapa tu.
Unajua
tu hapa mimi siende huko kwa fara.
Let me tell you guys something. Yeye na kitu tukisema ngati tunakuja kwa shushu. Anakujangana. He's the worst. Makaleza kama amekuja na his best shoes ala. Kijana barabara amedunga.
Kijana mchapashati.
Autograph? Ntawa patia. Hi, Baba.
Hi.
How are you?
We saw your vlog.
You saw my vlog. Oh my gosh. Go and say hi to Shosho. Hi, Heavy.
Mama,
Joshua. Na Heaven. Say hi, Heavy.
Heavy,
Reni, unataka kushuka? Shuka bas.
Hi boy. Sidio nini ba? Tia hiyo ndi.
Oh, hii gunia. Sasa shusho unajua nini? Reni ndio afanye hivi.
Hiyo si shinda.
Na kizigonga hapa shusho na hapa ni mawe. Unajua ni baby boy. Baby boy. Auntie Josephine, you're my biggest fan. I'm your biggest fan.
Oh,
I'm
gosh.
Josephine, thank you.
Hi.
I'm your biggest fan.
Thank you.
I knew you through your wife.
Yeah.
We should not keep them there. We were in the other car. Then to be far from highway. But we want to sham.
Auntie G's come.
Oh my
God, D!
OMG,
fam! Oh my God!
OMG!
I'm your biggest fan!
Hi, Dave!
See, you're matching in Auntie Vaz.
Where's Dave crying?
He's hungry.
Oh, he's hungry?
Yeah.
Oh, poor man. Hi, Dave!
Pia, nyi mnatuona? Mnatuona? Tunawacheki. Okay. Poa mambo. Mezoea tabia mbaya. Mezoea maisha soft life. So, ati hapa kuna apron.
Amebeba.
Amebeba apron.
Nice. Kafanyana.
Umeni Peter, first of all, that is you. And second of all, I'm older than you. Yeah, I got 4 kids plus my age. What? When I fuck on Salimia? But. Janaine?
Janaine.
Oh, okay. Yeah, I got too many kids, man. What can you say? It's true. Boys, having boys is a problem. It's a problem. Where? Chickens, where? Where are the chickens?
Jeremy has been fungulia.
Where are they?
Come help us put the chicken inside. Jeremy has been fungulia. Yeah?
Anje. Come go.
Come go see chicken.
Where? Nani? Kuna ka container pale, lakini hapa ni kakubwa, ka green hiyo kadogo.
Where are the chickens?
Kuna mili pale ame.
Blake, can you go and bring that goat?
Tutachinja kitu leo.
Hmm?
Tutachinja kitu leo.
Nda kuchinja nini?
Goat or...
Mbuzi ama? Iyo kuku mekuja nayo ni live?
Kuku?
Eh.
Tumekuja nayo wapana.
Ah, nileta live tuchinje.
Chuchufuwe moja hapa ni kuonyeshe my chinjarin skills.
Ukona skills?
I have very good skills.
baby.
Vacha mweza shika huku kuingize ndani.
One chicken is out.
Kuku Ronaldinho.
Kuja hebu uone wewe unajiona kuku.
Fungua tu mlango itarudi cause inataka kurudi.
Hey, sitatoka sote. Sitatoka sote. Ndio. Acha nichukue. Acha. Acha. Usifungue, usifungulie.
Hapo kulikuwa na kuku pia.
Sikumbuki vizuri. Hai.
The last time I
came. Daddy, let's go feed the chicken.
The chicken. With what?
It's giveri. Good.
The giveri is over. The one for chicken. We go and see the pigs.
Let's go see the pigs.
Daddy!
Yes?
The pigs are born.
They got babies?
Yes.
Oh, let's go and see the babies.
I don't know what I ate today. Mm-hmm. But today in the highway, watu walikuwa wametushangaa. Imagine tumefungua dirisha yote, mtu yako kwa hiyo gari gani na tunashout, "We are your fans." Na support Bahati.
Kerere, kerere. Where are the babies? Oh, Mama Pig got babies.
Hey, that's a big pig.
Wow. Oh, they're so cute. Mama Pigs. Mama Pigs, you're eating all of them.
That's a big pig.
And here, she has me. It's okay, pig. Hi guys, and big ears.
Wow, Mama Pigs. Good job. Good job,
see
Mama
that,
Pigs.
Just see that.
Mama Pigs, one of your titty ain't got no milk.
It has milk.
Mama Pigs, you better do something about that titty. Titty ain't got no milk. You better eat.
Hey, that's a big, big one.
Daddy, remember when I went here?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, we're cool. Mmm, come on, wasp. Hmm, you're grown up,
some
huh?
Some pigs bite people, Uncle Ian.
Let me check when you call. Last time only you didn't learn your lesson.
Connie.
You didn't.
Uncle Ian.
You didn't. So sure you learned your lesson then.
Uncle Ian.
Yes.
Can pigs bite people?
And not if they, unless they're pissed off.
So if I get in here, they can't bite me, eh?
No.
Kama kuna kinanga asara ni akiamua kusawa toto. Find a tupu and sasa hata mbao.
Yeah.
Lakini ubani ule anasanga na anakula hapo hapo.
Kuna wengine wanakula toto.
Huwa anaweza mimbi, hata huwa anaweza kuwa lisa kama 20 ya kakura katha.
Yeah, there are some pigs which eat there.
Eh?
Eh, huwa nibia nafanya
nga.
Akisa wengi, ono ni wengi. Ananga ya siya sani na anakura.
Yeah, they eat.
Ukwai, anataka ngu kisa unachukua.
Unatoa.
Eh, unajua siku ya enya tapata wato hii.
Eh.
Na kwa kuna mtu wako ready, anachukua. Akiachiri wanakula wote.
Uwa.
Lakini niyo siku ya kwanza peke yake akikataa kuli tena wangu.
Hey. Guys, can you tell us if that's true? Pigs on a kulanga wa toi?
Yes, you never knew.
Boo. Post up on your comments, Trombi. Up on your comments.
Pigs eat almost everything. These are dangerous. It's true. Go have your research.
Never do my research. Be up here. I don't know where
they were behind there. I remember the other day we came here, then we went on the other side, then we found rabbits. But let me go see.
The mini. You see baby? Baby pigs. You see the piglets? It's nice.
Galier.
Nano rabbits.
Yeah, there were rabbits over here, as you can see them little out.
Yeah, that's the hatch.
Nano rabbits
here. There are here. Sawabas, tuonyeshe, umeaddress yona nani?
I see you. Rin, Rin, Ona. He doesn't want to stay put, Ona.
Baby got too much energy. Yeah, okay. That's how he wants to be held. So that you can see the action.
Can't you see the action? Send your ring. That's what you want in this place.
Mtakubali.
We got babies!
This
is
your mother. Mambo. 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 Mambo.
Hey, my friend, I'm called Biggie. Kira fanana Jeremy.
Be careful, Daddy. Okay. Yeah, so that you can babysit next time.
Walk niggas. Askia Shesho alikuwa anataka kuweka hiyo sufuria mzima ya cabbage kitungu moja. Mama ajui tofauti ya baridi na upepo. Mwongeze vitunguu huko mbele. kwa nini vitunguu mnakula?
Unajua mimi nimezoea katika moja hata kama nilikuwa
ninajua upiki chakula yote shoshu. Unapika kama chakula kama mtu mmoja, ya mtu mmoja. Na uko devi yuko? Yuko leo.
Hawa kwa nini hapa sana? Si mimi bibi hapo kasi
mkubwa. Mombasa.
Anaweza kuwa hapa labda.
Mimi ndo ngana za nyanishi huku. Ju hivi nao ume.
Devi anaishi hapa. Lakini most of the weekend
wako Mombasa.
Babies of God. Your little afro, your granddaddy would be happy about that.
Shushu ame insist leo lazima tutakula gederi. Gederi. And I wonder where that cat is. Unahonga na pusi flani inakujanga hapa inafunua masufuria za shushu inakula vitu. Anyway, the gederi is here. But thank God akina dio amekuja na makuku na mnyama. Mimi shushu aliniambia, "Oh, just we'll just do chapo and see what." So I am quite surprised kukuja kuona naambiwa eti nafa kuingia kwenye kicheni. Where these guys are. There's the cat. Do you guys see the cat? There's a culprit. Hoya! It was not scared of me at all. Let me show you guys a day in Shushu's life. She's over here feeding the pigs. But Shushu used to have sunguras. Like so many sunguras. That's where we're doing the nyama. Haya, kumbe kuna mbuzi. Oh yeah, but I remember kulikuwa na mbuzi mbili last time. Hi to the goaties. Do you guys know this form of feeding? Is it called tethering? Ama ijafungiwa? Joshu, mambo. Oh, look at it, it's so cute. Guys, this is called tethering. Ama mimi ndo nimesahau. Ile unafunga mnyama so that they are only able to eat like a circumference of the area ndo pia zisiende na kamaji hapo. I don't know why there are only two. Look at the way that farm is thriving and prospering. Huh? Joshu, usiende mbali sana. Okay, back on track. We're going to see what Joshu is doing. So, tulikuwa hapa tunaambiwa Jeremy amefungulia kuku zote. So now all the cuckoos are running around and about everywhere. Hey, I'm even surprised Joshua actually let her do about that. I think they already did the harvesting. You guys remember the last time we came, I think there was beans over here. Okay, all the cuckoos are back. They're back in the pen. Cuckoo! 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 And again, with the audacity, these are the shoes that I wore. I'm missing a shoe. What are you guys doing?
To give water to the goats. I gave water to the goats. Now to the pigs. Now I'm going to fetch another jerrycan of water.
Oh, to give to the pigs. Yes. Okay. And why have you worn slippers? You don't think your shoes are better? Because when you get on a bed, you're going to get the vaizo. Vizuri san. Na Joshua. Kwa hiyo unasikia joto kwa shingo. Kwa hiyo unasikia joto kwa shingo. Shosho. Unafanya nini?
Uone nawekea hizi maji.
Oh, nguruwe. Yeah. Unazifeeding how?
Twice a day.
Twice a day. Well, hello. Hello. Shushu zile kubwa zilienda? Uliziuza? Hey, you're a rich lady. You're just over here selling thingies.
Koko.
Ni driver wadi. Yeah, this quiz ya meomoka. Akona do.
Kwani anafanya nini? Sini ile kazi yake tu.
Unjodi anafanya kila kitu. Anauzia, ana advertise for brands, akona YouTube, akona biashara zake. Akona pesa. So hizo magari zimekuja, magari kubwa kubwa. Mwambie kununulia shamba ingine. Shushu, sasa ulivuna nini zote? Beans. Nini? Maragwe.
Siko.
Juna kumbuka the last time tukikuja hata ungepitia hapa. Zilikuwa zimejaa.
Ndio, hiyo ulichopa. Sasa ndio niweke nyingine kunikushinda wewe.
Sasa unaweka nini? Bado hizo
niweka.
Oh. Oh, okay. Sawa. Uko na kuku ngapi shosho? Na umekataa kutupatia kuku.
Si kukataa.
Na joke shosho.
Mahali umetoa hiyo kamtungi, si ndio umetoa kwa hii nguruwe ya chini? Weka hapo chini. Ule mwingine naye anaweka hapo chini.
Unajua, zinajua ni unazipea chakula. Zinakuja tu, zinajua chakula imefika. Ati walikuwa wamefungulia? Zikatoka?
Hawezi kutoka hiyo itakuwa.
Oh. Kuna maji?
Ndio hii.
Okay. Hii shushu na wewe ni hard working. Ndum dos. Shosho anauliza mbaka kwa na driver. Mbaka kwa na driver ni kazi gani hiyo? Unauza madawa ya kulevya?
Ala. Kwa sababu ndio kuna madriver. Unajua, sisi watu wengine we don't deserve drivers. Unajua, all what I want you now. From you now.
Only
before tuendelee ku discuss ile tu ya kuosha tu roho.
Unajisikia na jita Auntie Madao akana Madao jao. Yes, pesa otas. Guys, hiyo ni ujaluo talking. Hiyo ni ujaluo.
It's not ujaluo. The ujaluo is in my veins.
No. It's a lifestyle, Moana. Whole fam is over here. Reine! Sana.
What?
Sana.
Everybody is
sweating. I know. Deia.
The chickens are running.
Naona shosho, naona kabisa. Naona.
Iko na audacity.
Ila kuanga baya.
Hiyo jogo.
Sio mjani.
Eh.
Unamjia hapa ovyo ovyo nitakulikia.
Uko serious? Guys, angalia this whole clan. Not as atuko wote.
Let's go see the pigs.
The piggies. Okay, you go. You guys go, okay? As we already saw them. Bye. Boy.
It's me.
It's cute boy.
It's me.
It's cute boy boy. It's not daddy. It's raining. Hey, didn't watch kakwenda wapi.
You start using your legs. You can start going everywhere you want to go.
He's feeling sleepy. Mimi ndo nilimnunulia. Nikununulia kama hiyo uko size?
Size 8.
8. Sawa, nitakununulia.
Kwa ajili.
Eh.
Ukiwa hapa ndani unajua kuna joto sana.
Eh, by the way, na iko na two spaces.
Yeah.
Sawa, nitakununulia. She's showing me size 8. What?
7.
Eh.
Lakini
mostly
umlete size 8 ili simwache haraka.
Oh. Ati nisi mwache haraka. Mom, come inside Auntie D.
Go in Auntie D. Auntie D is over there. Ati kiatu simwache.
Do you know you've not said hi to me?
Yes.
Do you know I'm hurt?
Eh? Imepotea.
Do you know what beef is? Do you know what beef is? It's a beef. Let's take it to the streets.
What? Which streets? The streets of Shosho's farm.
It's a beef, boy. Boy, it's a beef. Can we go to the streets?
Tell Auntie Love to add some skuma to that beef.
Add some skuma to that beef.
The audacity. It's a beef.
Hurrah. You know Ian's favorite song, Squeezy. Hurrah.
Hurrah.
And they all go marching down to the ground. Now, boom, 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 boom. Unakafiri. Unakafiri? Unakafiri sana.
I'm so cute.
Aki yuko wa vizuri.
Aki shuali. Haya, bado jamuonyesha uso? Hey, papa nimeshamuonyesha kwa vlog. Hey, cause I think kwa hii vlog itabidi nime go through this footage vizuri.
Wow.
Oh no. So ameshaonyeshwa. Si basi umfanyie ka photo shoot.
Nataka kumfanya. Nimeshamfanya.
Wani ku release tu?
12.
I was going to get 12.
Oh, leo 12. Thank God. So now at least my vlog I can show him. Oh, 12th.
12.
It's a jelly vlog. It's a chocolate 12th after my show. These are photos.
Okay. So I'm show. Now!
Surely. Cheeky. Anaka Valkabsa. Guys, let me show you a picture of our mother. Our mother.
Wait, I'm the one who started this. This is my content.
And yet, where is your phone or camera? Ashusha anafeed the pigs.
Hey,
unajua atakuleta juju ya kuita.
Oh my God, I look like my mom.
Such a strong baby.
Where do you want to?
Guys, so this is our mom, the first one, anakaka val kabisa.
I know.
And then our uncle Davy, then our uncle Mwangi, and then our Shushu. Mm-hmm. No, slay jijanza juzi.
Mm.
Slay, honey, slay. Ona vile nakakaa val.
Kabisa.
anakaka mimi pia tuka kampango kampango yeah.
You see the resemblance.
Aki baby, that's your favorite song.
When I smell spices, I can smell makalele.
You can smell makalele from Shishao.
Yeah.
She doesn't like too many spices. Rainy. Oh, you guys are matching. Unajomzigo yako iko heavier.
Do you like my earrings?
Hi, Papa. Hi. I win the kiss of 31.
Yeah. Mm. Funny, I win the kiss of that one. Unachachisha.
Unachachisha. Iki tu.
Mimi ni nani? Just kwenye kuto sawa kuna watu wangu wanakuja.
Sindio. Tutengeneze.
Moje ngombe.
Moje ngombe.
Watu wanasemanga. Asiroliki hapo chapo kutengeneza chapo. Wote ni waonyeshe kwenye kuto.
Just been when your mother shoot to the mom.
So
it's
a
Twende. I didn't know the extra. Kuzuri huku. Exactly. Na uko sure hiyo pusi ija kula hiyo nyama yako?
Waonyeshe venye chakula iko top on meza.
Exactly.
Ndio.
Twende.
Hapa kuna
miwa. Mkitaka miwa pia. Dessert.
Yes. Miwa iko ready. Ati uchuke huku kuna risa tokea nyoke.
Ha, bivi kwa kunanga nyoka, but makatapila ziko mob.
Huko ndani juu ya joto. Yeah. So nilipata huku mzee. Mish, ukitaka hapo usema Irene alienda. Na magari niko nazo.
Thank you.
Magari niko nazo.
Na siku uchache. Hii mansion yako sinaka poa. Gosh.
Don't choke with me. I didn't make it so that one.
Amen. Guys, extraness is in this family. For real.
Na hivyo, ndivyo. ndo akapata lollipop yake. Ndio. Eh? Na hivyo ndivyo.
Wengi.
Wacha tuangalia na igesa that one. Na hivyo ndivyo. Mweni. Mama. Day. Just
wait.
Irene.
Mami.
Wamekosa. Lollipop mbili mbili.
Heavy.
Mommy, I don't see my shoes there.
Lakini mbona unataka viatu?
Shoes here are heavy. Look heavy. Look heavy.
What? Hey, go ahead. You're going to take me to the other foot.
Hey.
Tajiona hapo.
Baba.
Ana angalia. Kaza kwa macho kabisa.
Aki guy,
I completely forgot to film everything, but I think usually hi lady. usually by the time imefika jioni, it usually doesn't make sense to film our two shows because the lighting is really, really bad. But yeah, I hope you guys really enjoyed watching the video and the dynamics behind like how it usually is when you go to shows. We usually have such a blast. Oh my goodness. Like it's usually so relaxing and calming just to get out of the city and to sort of wind down and get to experience a slow paced kind of life. Like I feel like that is like my ideal kind of life. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed watching. Don't forget to like, share and to subscribe if you enjoy this kind of content. Comment down below what kind of content you would like us to do as well, what you guys enjoy watching. And until next time, bye guys.